How's that? Gotta go more this way. Okay. Bring it down a little more. See how that looks. That looks pretty good, I guess. Just a little tiny bit more this way. Fix this couch real quick. Alrighty then, we're here. We are here. We're gonna play some killer games, and later on, we'll play some Survivor. It's like right here is the perfect spot. And then I still have my computer right here. Okay, so we could start off with some Freddy. I kind of like this build on him. Unless I just put on barbecue instead. Although this would be good to give us some information. I don't think I even really need Thana. Let's just throw on barbecue for the points. Go for the sacrifice category. Do you want to be mean? No. Okay. Let's see how it looks good to me. Alright, let's get into it. I want to try to get some Demogorgon in too. I'm letting my other headset charge a little bit. Is it not going right now? What's going on? Okay. There we are. Two people watching. Thanks for stopping by. Welcome to the Inferno. We'll play a little bit, get out for a while. Alright, this doesn't look like this. Hopefully it won't be too bad. But we'll see, you never know. Survivors' looks can be deceiving, and they all have no items. They must be very confident. I gotta change the challenge after this. I really need a haircut soon. Since so busy. We'll try to do our best to patrol the gens and don't stay on a survivor that tries to loop you too long and waste your time. Main priority is the gens and hooks. I just always keep realizing that there's a certain mentality you have to play this game in order to not get tilted, as some people say. Let's see this a little bit. That looks better. Perfect. How's everyone doing today? Hope it's going well so far. This couch just like sucks you in. I wish I had a better chair to sit in. Okay, not bad. Nice try. You think I see you, bitch? Oof. Poor thing. Whatever feeling, these are noobs.
My best student.
What's up, Al? Going for the down. Look at the wall so they can't blind you.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Good luck, bro.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate you stopping by, homie. Shit. Went down by accident. These are such noobs, dude. This is like not even a challenge, really. Oh shit, I'm not gonna get this. I'm gonna have to leave you then. You're lucky I missed that one. Oh. Thank you. I see you now, you bitch. Fuck she go? What the hell? I'm bugging, dude. How did she literally just disappear before my eyes? Found a hatch. GG's. Didn't get a single gen done. I should have pipped on that one. It's all good. Damn. GG's. Okay, so. Now I think we could do some trapper. Play some trapper. My favorite skin. Alright, we can start with one extra bear trap. We try this. Gotta try to place our traps smart. Give us a decent map. They come and they go to yes and then no to in and then out, up and then down. Battery's looking good. Okay, try to have a good match with Trapper. I think for my last match, I want to play as a Demogorgon. I'll try to play as much as I can. But I do like this build. Do this. If you can make it, I have the add-on to get the two extra traps, but the one we'll have to do. I have to keep picking them up. Try to get some save the best for less stacks early. We'll see where obsession is when we get in the game. Chill Sunday stream. Time to make the donuts. I made the donuts. What the hell is this? Are you kidding me? Screw it. I can't put down a trap right now? Are you kidding me? This is the biggest bullshit I've ever seen in my life. Now I'm basically an M1 killer. Thank God. Like, that was messed up. I couldn't even put a trap down. There was something really weird about that match. Get the hell out of here. I honestly don't think it was a problem with my internet. Man, it's usually always fine. It's usually DVD that's a problem. Let's have the next game. I'm gonna switch headsets out. Hopefully my controller will be good for a while. Alright, we gotta change the challenge too. Let's see what we can do. That one was completed. Which one was this one? Sacrifice one, general end game collapse. Okay, we could try and go for that one. We could do this one first. Or we could try to just get this one over with. Try to get that one out of the way. Try again, shall we? Pretty sure my internet should be fine. But that was just so weird. I could not put down the trap. As much as I tried. I'll try to bring this camera down a little bit. I feel like it would look better if I did. Let's see how that looks. Okay. Well, that's much better. Right there is perfect. I'll be back in one moment. I'm back. All right, let's do this. This couch just sucks you in. I really need to get a gaming chair. Ken McMillan. Hope I don't have the same problem again. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck! Please run in my trap. Let him go. Thank you. Wow. Unbelievable. That's a shit I hate. Still a fun game though. I would have eventually got them. Somebody found a key. He got lucky and found the hatch. Okay. GG's. Now it's time for some Wraith. Thinking about maybe putting more points in the Mikey again. I guess what I could start doing is... Morning. Morning, Miriam. Alright, let's do Wraith. The music of the night. Let's go, baby boy. Okay, let's do this. Maybe this will pull this off. You can wait there if you want. I'm gonna fucking hunt you down, motherfucker. What?
Thank you.
I got the challenge done. All right. So far, all my games have been looking good, and I'm going to switch. Okay. I'm back. Feels good to get that done. A single trial. Gotta do a job for Freddy. The doctor might be able to get it done too. Keep pitching doctor. The doctor will see you now. Let's do it with Doc. Actually, would love to go to Larry's right now. Yet. Yeah, put one of these up. Oh, wait. That's right. Whispers would go great with Doc. What can I place to go with Whispers? I don't think you even really need monitor abuse with Doc. Doctor's here. The doctor is in. Please give me Larry's. That'd be awesome.
Yo.
Yo, what up, buddy? Thanks for stopping by, Cangrim. Thanks for stopping by the Inferno. I've been getting 3 and 4Ks besides that one trapper game I played where two people escaped and hatched, but I still got a pip and Ruthless Killer, so I ain't even that mad about it. Ain't that mad about it. How's the stream looking, right? Time to make the donuts. Playing a game of Doc. Did you stop by? I got the metal bat. Let's do this.
Nice.
Yep.
Aluminum bat.
I'm gonna get you.
That's a shit add-on.
Which one? The interview tape? I just put on whatever. Pizza Ranger Shock Therapy and interview tape, which makes it wider or something. I don't know.
The tape.
Is it? I'll do my best with it now. Think you have those gems over there. I'll try to keep these. Nice.
It makes your blast a straight line. It's called Sniper Doc.
Okay. I was not aware of this. I'll take some stacks. I'm not gonna wiggle, huh? Okay.
I like Carter's notes, calm.
Ah! First hook, okay. No, it's second. Dead hook? GG's. GG. That was a very fun game, Doc. Survivors didn't seem like the best, though. At least they were doing gens. They had to do good in everything besides Chaser, got a silver. One negative one proximity to hook survivor. I'm taking care of a gen and a pallet. It's so stupid. Alright. Seen a lot of unbreakables in Iron Wells lately. And we'll make it in Kindreds. Well, GG's. I think I'm gonna start putting more points into Michael. I'm gonna prestige him next. Dios mío. Okay. Yeah, let's spend some points on Michael. Force penance. That's good. Why not? At least get him to 50, so he's ready. Damn. definitely would go for Gobert and Corrupt. Hey, Kane, do you think, what was I gonna say? Oh, do you think Shadow One would gun on Michael? Or any killer for that matter? You got a confused FOB. Nice, I got Corrupt, I think I'm gonna use it. Definitely help with tier 1. You could also try Pop and Ruin, see how it works. Might be crazy too. Level 15. I think we have enough to go with for now. Alright. Now. Use one of these. Yeah, these are the best. These are the best together. For sure. Chew the hair, bro. You could try this, another game with this. Fill up some BP. Now let's switch around our build a little bit. Put some Corrupt on. Do Pop. Ruin. What else should he do? And we can Thrilling Tremors. A barbecue. Try throwing tremors. Could do barbecue for the points too, though. Yeah, let's do that. We're going for some points. As much points possible. Alright, we'll try to protect our hex throne as long as possible until we only have pop left. Alright, let's do this. Here's Mikey. Wouldn't mind playing a quick one as Leatherface either. And then we could try some other killers just to mess around with them. Wouldn't mind playing a Hunter's game either. Probably kind of taking a while. Okay, Steve. We're probably together. Or maybe just load it in. So we know one more, y'all. Chill. Take it easy. Take it easy. Do this. Forgot to pick a challenge again, did I? Oh, no, I didn't. Stop chasing for 12 different survivors. Okay. It has come. Got a lot of games in a half, an hour and a half. D Here's Mikey. Okay, not terrible. There's our ruin. That's our ruin. Probably not gonna run ruin again now. That was just so annoying right there.
Oh.
Damn, man. I think all the gems fly like this. Oh shit. Fuck! Dude, that sucks, man. Oh, fucking A. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Fucking hate how the gems fly, man. That sucks. Fuck you, really? Okay. First fair game today. Let's play one as Leatherface. Good. Let me see what else I want to play with that is. Maybe play one as demo. And I'm gonna take a break for lunch and be back on later. Yeah, so after this we're gonna play one as demo. Taking a while to get lobbies today. We have a key. I really don't feel like dealing with a key. Not right now. Normally I don't care. Try and see how it works. Why not? do this. Alright, not bad. Take it. Shit. Sometimes you just gotta know when to M1. Up on that one. Hee!
Ugh!
see it. Hatch points. Boop. That was fun. All right. Hope. We get a chance to use that. Fall on to our adrenaline. Small game. GG's. Wait, didn't mean to do that. Alright, so one more demo and then we're going to take a break for lunch and I'll be back on a little later. Start the chill Sunday stream again. The donuts just about been made. Is this challenge done?